National President has announced all our past presidents, and if they want to co-opt some members, they can. They can, during, before the lunchtime, they can sit for half an hour, 1 hour, deliberate on this bill, so that during lunch hours, National President can interact with them, and post-lunch, we can put it for a discussion. I'll come to the back. Hello. Am I audible? This being a special leadership meet, and I recall when I was the president of the Medical Association, I never got an opportunity to know about what other states are doing, what IMA is doing. Today is an opportunity, I'm telling you what IMA is, what IMA is doing, and for us to know what you are doing. So this is more of a special training program. But before that, there has to be a confession on behalf of all of us at IMA. Me, Dr. S.S. Aggarwal, Dr. Martin Dapile, all of us sitting here on the dais, our national president, our everybody, that during the last 1.5 year period of mine, and S.S. Aggarwal as president-elect and now president, in our thoughts, in our speech, in our actions, or in our writings, knowingly or unknowingly, if we have hurt your consciousness, please forgive us. Happy Independence Day. That's my way of saying Happy Independence Day to all of you. The President has already said that the theme of this year is Better Together. And Better Together means the national headquarters along with the state branches and the local branches. And next month, we'll be meeting again, and that will be another leadership meet with the local branches, along with the state branches, which we initiated last year, and that will be in Manesar in September, which you will get used to that period of time. Now, when I talk about Know Your IMA, I will take 30-35 minutes, I'll be quick, just to tell you what IMA is, Indian Medical Association is. But before that, IMA is the collective consciousness of 2.7 lakh people. So never project yourself as I'm a member, my branch membership is only 2,000, 3,000, 600, 500. You have to speak, each one of us sitting here, that I represent the collective consciousness of 2.7 lakh people. And I represent an association of 1,700 local and 30 state branches. Never say that my branch is Jaipur and my membership is only 3,000. Talk about 2.7 lakh members. That's what he says, Better Together. Remember, I was thinking 1,700 branches. Each branch will have minimum 20 people who are thinking, reading, everything about IMA. And if I multiply 1,700 with 20, so I have 34,000 IMA leaders. And that can make all the difference in the country. Let's all these 34,000 think together, and that's the purpose of this meeting today. I have 1731 presidents. My national president is the president of 1731 presidents. We have two CV, we all have other things what we need. Our objective is to sensitize state and central government to frame community-oriented policies and to update members' knowledge and skills. We have this flag, we have created. I still do not find it in every website, in every branch correspondence. This is Jhanda Uncha Raya Mera. Kindly take it, this flag, link from the headquarters. Each one of our email, each one of our correspondents should have this flag, so that we feel that IMA is one. So the link is available, you can link it to each one of your emails and communications as a national flag. Something new. Last time in the Central Working Committee, we passed this medical emblem. Now the time has come for us to spread this. This emblem needs to go to every member. This is not IMA emblem. Trademark has been applied. Trademark, we will get permission. We may get a clearance 6 months from now, 9 months from now. But once we have applied the trademark, we can start using it. This signifies, I am not homeopath, I am not Ayurvedic, I am not a quack, I am a qualified modern medicine doctor. So this logo, along with our IMA logo, should be on our visiting cards, IMA card, letterheads, everywhere this card should come. Trademark application has already been applied. We have been able to be successful when Haryana, UP, Punjab, Delhi, UP Surface Transport, they are involving IMA in their programs, and practically IMA at the headquarter is in every program of IMA. So at a state level, yes, Calcutta, that's where all. And we have many ministers coming from the IMA, from Tamil Nadu and from Calcutta. We must make sure that no government policy at a state or a central level passes without IMA representation. That's our duty as a one voice. When the H1N1 crisis came, this is a circular by the ministry. Ministry called IMA, they took our signature for a IMA policy, for a ministry policy. Next. IMA has been acknowledged in many ministry advertisements. So at a state level, whenever ministry is putting an ad, ask the ministry to put down the name of the local state medical association as a part of the ad, as an appeal to the people. Headquarters can do it, states can do it. WHO site mentions about IMA. Next. The National Vector Borne Disease Control Program, go to the website, you will find GIMA there. GIMA being acknowledged there. On the website of the ministry, you can find the link of the GIMA Vector Borne Issue Circular. This can happen in other things also. Lok Sabha, we did a camp in the Lok Sabha. Lok Sabha website mentions about Indian Medical Association. Next. National President just said, all the parliamentarians we met last week, and they will be working with us. All the doctors who are in the parliament are with us now. We'll all be working together. Next. WMA, World Medical Association, tweets about IMA. IMA is present everywhere. Next. Deepika Padukone tweeted on the depression because she's working on the field of depression. In one of our webcasts, she tweeted, can you watch this program? So that's the strength of IMA. Dr. B.C. Roy National Awards, IMA has been fighting, has been announced. And the first batch this year, the awards have been given. Strength of IMA. Next. We have applied for HIPAA Book of Records for a CDR for training by the IMA. Similarly, at a state level, we must see that HIPAA Book of Records, Guinness Book of Records be coming in the name of Indian Medical Association. IMA Jan Aushadhi Kendra started at national headquarters. Our president is going to announce opening another one in Rajasthan, and he expects every state branch to open a Jan Aushadhi Kendra. He will have a part of this session. We have UNESCO chairs in bioethics at the national headquarters. We are expecting every state to have a UNESCO chair in bioethics. Please discuss out amongst yourselves. We can start that. IMA is there in social advertisements. Lots of people are giving social ads. IMA is there. Next. This is Satyagraha. The president is going to talk about what happened to Satyagraha and what is the inter-ministerial meeting. That's a part of separate agenda. Next. We have very new initiatives also to be discussed over a period of time. Pharmacovigilance program, IMA has started. We will have a discussion under the special initiative. Now, we need to propagate it at a national level, that any adverse event needs to be recorded at 971-777-6514, that's the IMA pharmacovigilance number. Next. ESI medical colleges, closed, open because of IMA. Retirement age of 65, our efforts of national president and many other leaders, it made this happen, and the prime minister had to announce and increase the retirement age of 65. That's what the IMA stands for. Next. Indian Medical Service, already the government has started moving on this direction on the plea of Indian Medical Association. Next. IRDA, last year we inaugurated Hospital Board of India and the program of that entry level accreditation of NABH, and now the IRDA has made it compulsory. So our Hospital Board of India has to say 3 cheers for an order of IRDA. Next. IMA has been fighting under the Clinical Establishment Act, that we need that all road traffic, that all accident victims, who pays for them? And now the ministry has already announced that they are creating a fund that every road traffic accident seen by us, whether private or government sector, they will be reimbursed by a special fund. This has been an IMA demand. This has, our demand is further, not only RTA for every emergency, but at least RTA has been listened to, and this fund is going to come from the government. Amendments to the Medical Maternity Benefit Act, we need to debate. We have difference of opinion here in this particular issue. Should we support it or not? We want it. We have the next series. We need to talk about this number two. So up till now we have covered it. These are the success stories. So each one at a state level, you will also have success stories. Kindly compile it like that so that we can compile a comprehensive what is happening at the state level, what is happening at the national level. In the field of medical legal, the new definition of medical legal aspect at IMA is that we need to be scientifically, ethically, legally and morally correct. Up till now we used to be only scientifically correct. So IMA is now changing its educational policy that you need to be scientifically, ethically, legally and morally correct. Next. Interministerial meeting is a part of separate agenda. We will discuss all five, whether it is composition of capping, next, whether it is violence against doctors, next, whether it is PNDT Act, whether it is cross-pathy, whether it is clinical establishment act. There is a diversity of opinion between IMA regarding the need. We will have a matter of discussion during the day on need subject. Next. IMA has been against the exit exam. Up till now we have been successful in exit exam. Next. Service tax we have won. IMA service tax is not applicable to IMA and its branches. Next. Income tax relief to IMA branches, any sponsorship or money received. Income tax is not applicable if you are 12A registered. That national service state should know. We have been able to fight. Somebody was using Indian Medical Academy as IMA logo with the name of IMA. We fought and they had to withdraw. NCRT wrote against us, they had to withdraw in the High Court. Next. Hemophilia factor, IMA wrote and the duty has been withdrawn. Surrogacy issue, we are in the Supreme Court. Next. BSC Community Health, we are in the Supreme Court. In FDC, we are in the Delhi High Court on the issue of FDC, the judgment is reserved. Next. Ayush cannot practice modern medicine, the matter is in Delhi High Court, we won, and now we are in the Supreme Court, and those people are trying to file that Ayurveda and Homeopathy doctors can write modern medicine. The matter that IMA now is fighting in the Supreme Court. The strength of family medicine in India, the proposal was sent by IMA CGP, and government on principle has agreed that on the recommendation of IMA, where IMA is a committee, that every medical college will have a family medicine department, something to cheer. Next. IMA can raise funds by sponsorship. We have got a clearance from the income tax department. Next. 85% pictorial warning on every cigarette pack. The credit has to go to IMA also. And because of our efforts, we went to the Supreme Court, we fought with the case, and now 85% pictorial warning in term towards the IMA. Next, there are a couple of IMC Act amendments which we have applied to the government. Next. Medical associations are not under NCI regulation. That's what our movement and the ministry had come out with an amendment. Next. CME credit hours are not necessary. Medical Council of India circular is there with us. Next. Technicians can't run medical labs, sign test reports, we have a government order with that with us. Next. One can practice anywhere in the country, this is a legal opinion to IMA. Next. IMA stand on pharmacists cannot prescribe drugs. We got a clarification from the Pharmacy Council of India to IMA, they have clarified that IMA stand is correct. Next. Doctor-pharma relationship, NCI has come out with an amendment, IMA is for that and with them. Next. Not reporting TB is a violation of NCI Act, and because of IMA the notification increased in TB. No cure, no payment is not permitted. IMA stand here and reported in the media. IMA has come out with a position statement on cuts commission and corrupt practices. IMA is against that. Unrealistic targets in government camps. IMA is against that. Sterilization required consent of both husband and wife, that's something which is a miss, which is a wrong in the legal aspect. Discrepancies with MTP Act, IMA is fighting for that. Healthcare Data Privacy and Security Act is the latest. Last week, government is trying to come out with another act, which will be on the similar lines of ACEA or PCPLDT, under which If any information of a patient is leaked by a doctor, electronically or non-electronically, minimum 1 lakh fine and minimum 2 years imprisonment. And I raised my point. I said, there is no way we can allow any act where there are legal provisions. I said, already for privacy and secrecy, there is a Professional Misconduct Act in Medical Council of India. Why do you want another act? We need to oppose this act in toto at the level of every state. Because if it is not done, we will have another CA Act coming on our head 2 years from now. There are many more, but I'm only... RTI is not applicable to IMA. Can we make sure that all our state branches, RTI is not applicable to us? If so somebody posts a letter to you that under RTI give us information, you can take all the information from headquarters. RTI is not applicable to headquarters and the states. There are lots more, but I am not covering all of them. These are, there are a lot more in the legal aspect, and every possible legal aspect we are fighting at the national level. In the field of community care, we have energy care initiative, we have a girl child initiative, we have all the Padma Awarded Doctors Forum, we have a No Tobacco Pledge, we have a IMA Kayakalp, which we started, yoga, IMA helplines, IMA social advertisements, Doctors Day celebrated all over the country. Here what is missing is, all of us are doing community service, but what is missing is the numbers. I still don't have the data how many blood was collected last year, how many field missions was done last year. This is something I need. I need some state to take responsibility. Say for example, Maharashtra takes responsibility of the blood bank, and then they find out from every state total number of blood units collected in a year. I don't get the data. There we are weak. We are doing a lot of work in community service, but we are not being able to project it to the community. So I expect every state to pick up one responsibility of the community service, compile the national data and give it to us. Environment Day, sketches of leaders, communities. IMA Community Service Day, the National President is going to take it up and make an appeal that 9th we need to do a community service day and take all antenatal care free of cost to the people. These are various activities. IMA is working a lot on Delhi mosquito, anti-dengue mosquito activity at Delhi. West Bengal is in the grip of Delhi and Bangalore is in the grip of Delhi. So we have come out with national. This is a campaign of all the mayors of Delhi and they signed a pledge on. Campaign 950 is a concept which we want some state to look into it. Campaign 950 is that IMA's contribution to bring the child sexual ratio, reverse the child sexual ratio. We are missing it. We have been blamed. Everybody sees doctors have to be blamed, and to do that, we need to come out with a solid policy to increase the child sexual ratio. These are next. Safe sound, blindness, these are our special projects, blood donations. But we don't have numbers. National calamities, our launch chale. Now recently, Delhi DIB has started a new project called Our School Chale. And we have told Delhi to give a presentation in the afternoon. And what they have done is they have 500 IMA doctors in a single day. They participated in 500 schools and they talked about Delhi. I spoke to the ministry, I spoke to the advisor of the Ministry of Government of India, and they said this is a wonderful project. If IMA is willing to do that, the Ministry of Health is ready to support that. Our school challenge is simple, that each one of us adopts one school and once in a month we give a lecture to that school on any aspects of community health. That's our school project. This is a dream project when Dr. Vinay was the president, he started our school challenge, and Dr. Rakesh has now from there a similar project called Our School Challenge. Sexual violence against children is something important that we are working with UNICEF. All of us, all the state branches are expected to spread the message to the community that we need to create awareness. And during the day, Dr. Tandon will speak about a couple of minutes on child sexual abuse. What are the points that need to be communicated to all the states? In the field of communication, that is something new in the IMA, but now it's no more new. Now everybody knows that how we can communicate to our members. This is what we are doing, and we expect the same to you. If the headquarters is sending you an SMS, we expect you to have a similar project and send those SMS to your members. So this becomes like a chain. So SMS campaign should carry on. Whatever SMS you receive, if you find it specific and good for your state, kindly pass it on. And SMS, the funds can be collected by way of sponsorship. There are companies who will be willing to sponsor you, and if you have difficulty, we can start helping you, and we can get you some companies who will be willing to, if you want to come out with the SMS campaign. Next. We have a Team IMA Google group, 3,054 members, kindly utilize it. All states are expected to send their reports to this Google group. Because then every other state, 3,054 members can be communicated by each one of you about your activities, but not sending thank you very much, good work, that work, send something concrete, because if you just, if everybody starts sending good work done, and others will get irritated. So 3,054 Google group can be utilized by each one of you. IMA has a daily blog. IMA has a Facebook, IMA has a Twitter account, IMA has a WhatsApp, IMA has a TV channel, everything is there. But that message is not going to the community, the message is not going to each and every member. We have e-books, we have online initiatives, we have all our GMAs are on our website, the webcam. Now, in this week, we will be launching our IMA app, which will have all the information. Even the GMA will be there, every article wise on our IMA app, which will be, we should be finishing the work, the back team is working on that. Webcasts every week we are doing it, and we spread the message. And if you find some of the states wants to take over the webcast, and they can take over the topics, webcast, introductory things, everything can be done. And if you have messages to be spread through the webcast, you can just record it on your phone, 2 minutes message, send it to us, we can incorporate it as a part of the webcast. So we are doing this webcast every week. With that, weekly webcast, these are the topics of the weekly webcast we have covered. Multi-location events, video of the day, same day press conference. These are a couple of topics which we have done. We signed up with Library last year, and many of you wanted to know in the WhatsApp what this Library is. Library donated over a crore to IMA for IMA initiatives. And that was the time when the Library initiated with us, and they said, why not digitize the IMA? And they said, make us a digital partner. They donated a sum of around a crore to the IMA. And the only thing they wanted was a partnership for digital partnership, number one. And the only thing they wanted was a legal guidelines for an online prescription. That whenever you are doing the online consultations or prescriptions, they wanted IMA to frame a guidelines for them and you frame. So they are working with us, they are supporting us. They are supporting us in this particular initiative with that. Similarly, Kent Aro donated. We have not charged any endorsement money in the last 1 year. We have not charged any endorsement money in the last 1 year. Nowhere we have endorsed. People have donated money for a cause. Kent Aro also donated a crore to IMA for a safe water initiative. That's not endorsement. Nowhere it was an endorsement. They tried to put it as an endorsement. We objected and they took out the logo there. It's a IMA Kent initiative which was done for a particular purpose with that. So all this money which has been raised for special events. So today is also a special event. All those special events are being, and IMA is building repair special events, and when we are going to hand over at the end of this 3 months, at least IMA will be surplus by 2.5 crores. And that will help IMA for future activities. That will IMA help future activities. Many of the people have been asking that what about World Medical Association, what about CIMAO meeting? Last year this objection came and we passed the resolution last year, very clear resolution. And the resolution was that IMA from its own funds will not spend any money for international affairs or international subscriptions. The local team of that year will have to raise funds, and that's what we have done and that's what we are raising. IMA's own funds have not been in the last, ever since we have taken over, not even a single money has been used or will be used, and now constitutionally it cannot be used. The local thing, when it comes into their projects, when they take their projects, they raise funds. And they raise funds as they spend funds. Those funds cannot be, they have to be out of budgetary provisions of IMA. IMA also has come out with some policies which are on our website, which needs to be cleared and which needs to be cleared in our working committee and central council. Some of them were cleared last year. We have a policy of medical colleges. IMA has been asked by the Medical Council of India that if you want to open a medical college in any state, IMA can own a medical college. We still haven't got any confirmation or any initiation from any of the states. IMA has a policy on online clinic, carpooling, antibiotic policy, mercury phase-out policy, golden hours in medical practice policy, alcohol policy, tobacco and tobacco policy, tobacco and tobacco policy, trans fat policy, IMA stent policy, quinolone policy, knowledge partner policy. Next. I'm not going into the details. Couple of minutes left. We have at least 60 white papers which IMA has released on various guidelines, on various issues. They are all available on IMA website, whether it is linked to blood pressure, whether it is linked to books, yellow fever, Zika virus, whatever new thing comes on Congo virus, opioid prescription, whatever latest things are coming in the media, we have come out with a policy, we have come out with our position stand. Now this position stand will help all of you. Say for example, if some media person asks you, say they ask you Rajasthan Medical Association president, what is IMA stand on this particular thing? Go to IMA website, go to the and just put down that word. And if you find a IMA policy, then you speak that. And if you don't want, if you don't get the IMA policy, then you speak on your mind. So every possible thing we are trying to bring it to the IMA website so that our voice is safe. This shouldn't happen that Maharashtra president is saying something, Kerala is saying something. So wherever there is an agreement, we are trying to put. Now we need an input. Whatever I am preparing, discuss that. If we are changing, we are ready to change that. So that this becomes consensus changes. IMA has standardized, IMA is trying to standardize and trying to get certified with ISO. We have a standardized tax education, how to speak. We have a standardized IMA prayer, what we have to interact, we have to speak, we have to, otherwise, when we are going everywhere, people are, somebody saying, may everybody be happy, it has to be one line. IMA has standardized that. Monthly activity performer of the state has been circulated to all. I am not getting the response. IMA, why become a IMA HDI upgrade? There is a standard formula. Why IMA member be a 100 point standard? Can we take it up and pass it on to people? Why IMA member? IMA certified solo clinic. We have tried to come out with a segment so that we can give it to the government of India on the solo clinic. And IMA has also come out with IMA code of conduct which needs to be promoted. When you come to IMA, you will find a change. You will find IMA building is now almost like, I won't call it as a 5-star, but it is better than a 3-star. And IMA renovations are going on at an IMA. You should be able to live it, try and use it as much as possible. Next. All the details of the meeting, all the whether they are CWC, President Secretary, North India Leaders Meet, North East, East India Leaders Meet, Branch PS Meet, all the minutes are now available on the website. So all meetings and today's meetings, the minutes will also be available on the website. You go to the website, you should be able to get all the minutes. All the webcasts of the meetings also you should be able to get on the website. Every day we are in the news. This is how we make our newspapers on a daily basis. Similarly, states can do it. Every day, whatever is coming in the news, our PR department gives submits a report to us like that. One segment, two segment, three segment, four studies, five studies, next. Practically every day, IMA is on the news. And we expect every state branch to be in news on a daily basis in their respective states. We have got a lot of Rajya Sabha questions. All these questions are available on our website. Practically in every parliamentary session, questions are asked on our issues and we answer. So there is a list of all of them available. Similarly, there is a complete list of RTIs we have filed and their answers.